Okay, about to take the KTM off-road for the first time. Just up the road here is the green lane. I've set the GoPro up, we'll see how that goes. I've already managed to damage it once this morning, so I'm planning on not doing that again. But hey, see what happens. just a short little video there, taking the KTM off-road. I know it's not as off-road as some people do. We call that green laning. It was all right, actually. Definitely do a bit more. And then get some knobblies on it, hopefully next summer. And get out some of, on some of the bigger lanes a bit further up north. Cheers.